Over the past 2 weeks, Harvard and Northeastern have traveled more than a combined 12,000 miles as part of the early season college basketball. Today, though, the trip is just 4 miles for Harvard to Northeastern's historic Matthews Arena. Cassie, Welsh, and Baker. Step back, Aiken. That's his money move. That's a difficult shot for most people. Harvard looking to push the pace with Bryce Aiken. Crosses over Pusheetsa and scores off the window.
Not an open shooter, extra pass, just didn't get the finish.
Towns in the soft spot of the zone. Harvard's heating up, and Bill Cohen wants timeout. Aiken stuck in their hotel rooms, they didn't really get that chance. Bryce Aiken for three. Harvard scored 10 in a row. Here's Lewis posting up, scored 12 in the first half. Spin straight around Green. Over the top for Lewis, and he slams it down with one. Chris Lewis is strong. Went more than a month between wins early in the season last year, eventually turned it around to finish second in the Ivy. There's a highlight for Juricic, who went right past Corsico.